Hello, my name is Anthea Ptolemy of Ptolemy & Associates, and I'm here on behalf of Marshalls and the Fashion Police because it's a crime to pay too much for your clothing. And Karen has volunteered her efforts. I haven't seen her closet yet, but we're going to start producing her new closet today for future wardrobe and your future wardrobe as I teach you how to shop with purpose at Marshalls and avoid the fashion police. Collars are going back up. We can actually take the stuffiness out of a tailored jacket by scrunching those sleeves up. Few of you want more volume around your waistline. So what I'm going to suggest is the following. Karen, turn to the side and turn to the fork. And I'm going to have you get into the habit of taking all the fabric that's on your jacket and bringing it to the back in two small tucks. Looking for the perfect necklace, and oh my, did I find it. This necklace not only has her lipstick color in it, it also has her eye color. And watch as this piece moves around the closet. Okay, same backdrop. You can shop with purpose. There are multitudes of options here at Marshalls. Blue has a little bit of teal in it, and so does Karen's eyes. Inspired also by buttons that pick up her hair color.
It's a crime to pay too much for fashion. Check Marshalls, brand names, designer labels, 20 to 60% off.
It is a crime to pay too much for fashion.